I've always loved numbers, puzzles, projections, trying to see the future and quantify the impact that different things would have on that future. I surrounded myself with people who helped push me a little, and that's a great part of this job.
Varied city by city, it was very U.S.-centered business.
Spending time with people, whether it's communicating to an external client, taking complex business ideas, and getting them comfortable enough that they can make the best decisions for themselves personally or as an organization. I love that communication side of the business. We're working with our clients to figure out where is the market going, what do the individuals, the people, the clients need, and deliver that value. The fact that we're willing to do some things a little more bold that come with downside and upside risk, and then recalibrate that as we go, that's a distinguishing characteristic of our business. The best part of my day is when I'm working with someone and they have an aha moment. It's when they're working on something and they go, that would be so much better. And I know exactly how I can do that. That's seeing change actually happen and seeing value created. And it's incredibly exciting for me.